Hi guys, said all your cars. This is our 2011 BMW. It's a 535i M Sport. So it's a six-cylinder twin power turbo. It might be twin turbo. It's the N55 engine anyway. It's done 81,000 miles. We've got 8 services with the vehicle. And it's got over £14,000 worth of factory fitted optional extras. Really nice car. It's got visibility pack with the Bi-Xenons. They're adaptive also. It's got a surround view camera system. The 19-inch alloys. The glass sunroof, the high gloss shadow trim. As you can see through the glass there, it's got the exclusive Napa Oyster leather with comfort seats. Front and rear parking sensors. Recent brakes all round. Privacy glass. An absolutely stunning, stunning car. Quite hard to find these cars. You usually find them in the SE trim, with not a fantastic spec. Obviously, as I've mentioned, this one's got a great spec, and it is an M Sport. As you can see now with the camera, the condition is excellent. You are going to find one or two stone chips here and there, but nothing that you shouldn't be expecting on a 13-year-old car. We'll show you the inside, and we'll start with the boot. It has got power tailgate, as you can see there. That's all working. It's got split fold rear seats. Don't think it has a spare wheel. Let's check. No spare wheel. Toolkit's all there, present and correct. And obviously, it has got reverse cam there. Inside, as I mentioned, it's got the Oyster leather. Now it is the Napa leather. Really clean, really soft. Absolutely stunning. It's got the extended door armrests as well, so they're all in leather. In the front, you've got the comfort seats, which is absolute must have in my opinion. If you're buying a BM, if you can get them with the comfort seats, make sure you do. They are excellent. It's got memory seats, driver and passenger, global electric windows with the power fold mirrors, auto lights and wipers. This is your blind spot, so your lane assist brings up a little warning light in the mirror, and your head up display. Heated front seats, heated steering wheel just there, and the electric steering wheel. It's got the Pro Media, professional sound. Yeah, really well loaded. We'll just start the car so you can see there's no warning lights. So 81,294 on the miles, no warning lights, all nice and smooth. Really healthy sounding, six-cylinder petrol. That's really it. You got your DAB radio up here, all working well. Navigation, media with Bluetooth input somewhere just there, as you can see. Bluetooth audio. Yeah, cracking car. Very hard to find. If you would like to book a test drive or a viewing, give me a call, 01509 267 111. Thanks for watching.